it was imperative to have the details that I wanted, how he looked, how the clothes were. It was exciting. It was a process. One of the things that I wanted to do going in, I was like, I don't want this to be like a regular animated show where the characters are wearing the same thing every episode.
We had a costume designer in an animated show, with the best in the world. When we started talking about this, it was stuff from like what season the shoe that the characters are wearing. It was something that we went after from the moment we started this. We wanted this to feel different and to feel like it was real, but it was animated.
The main point was to have the level of realism here, that they were changing outfits and you would know the time going by. Yeah. Also hit that, you know, hype beast culture. Virgil's involvement was so important for that, and we're so thankful.
You know, Virgil has been a huge inspiration for me, and when it came time to do Intergalactic, I knew that in order for us to have the freshness, I knew I had to hire someone who was just focused on wardrobe. And who fresher than Virgil?
That was such a huge deal, you know, because he's just culturally so seismic. He was so gracious and so caring.
Bringing Virgil's wardrobe designs to life was interesting. Working back and forth with the sketches he'd sent from Runway.
Yeah.
And we had the Runway fashions that we were like, how do we make that work into our show? That transformation into animation, it is something that animation studios aren't really used to, right?
Yeah.
We were sending through the Virgil designs and they're like, you want to do what now? Mm-hmm.
Thank you guys so much. The fashion is such a big part of this. The heels, I was like, there's like a scene where I'm like running in heels. I was like, I could never, but I'm so happy that was documented.
Yeah. It was really key for me to like put in everything that I embody, like with the culture, the music, the fashion.
Cudi brought everybody together in a huge way. It is like nothing I've ever worked on.